What does freedom mean to me? Had I been asked this question maybe 5 months ago, my answer would have been not studying for boards or a reprieve from all that studying. But now, my answer would be going on long walks, meeting up with my friends without the fear of contracting or passing on a deadly virus. So I think in all its entirety, freedom for me is having the ability to take decisions from a place of happiness and not one of fear.
Independence to me means having the freedom to conduct my identity within the larger collective of the community. A community that accepts me for who I am, promotes a healthy level of individualism, while at the same time is bound by ancestral pride and a fidelity towards our mother nation.
Hi, my name is Prateek. And if someone asks me what independence means to me, then I would say that it is when I can make my own personal choices and my own lifestyle decisions. Speaking from a general point of view, it is when I am self-capable of handling my materialistic and monetary needs. Being a youth, I have the real freedom when I have an idea and that idea can be made into a reality.
The meaning of independence is to be freedom of rules and regulation from parents.
I talk of in terms of businessman. Typically what happens is there are so many nitty-gritties which have been woven into the system which eventually make you fall back from all these corporates and all these big companies. Starting from the labor laws, the financing system, everything, no matter how well the government has been trying to push it, but still, okay, when it comes to a person who's actually starting a startup who wants to really put that system into place, okay, and build an empire, it is really not possible.
मैं अपनी लिपस्टिक को बहुत मिस कर रही हूँ बिकॉज ना मास्क लगाना पड़ता है और मास्क लगाने की वजह से मेरी कितनी कॉस्टली लिपस्टिक का लॉस हुआ है. मैं ये कपड़े नहीं पहन सकते, कहीं जा नहीं सकते, कब तक मास्क लगाना पड़ेगा. गॉड, आई प्रे कि ये कोरोना और लॉकडाउन जल्दी खत्म हो.
फ्रीडम इन 1947 केम टू अस एट द कॉस्ट ऑफ मिलियंस ऑफ लाइव्स बीइंग डिस्पर्स्ड. Forced to begin from scratch because we, the people of India, country known for its unity and diversity, couldn't contain its religious difference as well. On this Independence Day, I want freedom from religious politics today and every day. I want freedom from violence and hatred in the name of God. I want freedom to truly feel like a secular country citizen. I want freedom to be more compassionate, kind and humane. Jai Hind.
Happy Independence Day to everyone. This Independence Day, I want freedom from all the tall yet fake claims made by our politicians in every speeches and interviews they give. I feel there should be a more diligent fact-checker agencies which make sure that these politicians are accountable for and responsible for every word that they speak. I hope it becomes a reality in coming future. Jai Hind.
Hi. I'm quarantined and I'm missing 3 things very much. First, my friends. Second, school. और एक वो school से घर तक आने में और घर से school जाने में उसके बीच वाली जो हम मस्ती करते हैं, उसको quarantine में लाइक घर में रह के हम मन भर गया घर से.
I wish there was a freedom. For me to travel anywhere in the world without a requirement for a visa. Why do we have boundaries in this world? I don't understand. I really wish the entire world celebrated of Independence Day, but I could travel to any corner of the world. I have to just take a flight, pay for it, go stay in any part of the world, pay for the hotel, buy a land if available. Why should I have a restriction of not be able to stay in a particular country or a particular area?